All right, are we deck profiling my Glissapod Zoroark deck? First off, four Glissapod GX. Three Wimpods. Three Zora, three Zoroarks, the new Zoroark GX. This thing's ability is incredible. It's so good. One Tapu Koko, one Tapu Fini for Volcanion. And then three Tapu Leles. Right, now we're going to move on to the trainers. Three Professor Sycamores. Three N. Oh, I'm sorry. It's actually 4N. Two Acerolas. Three Guzmas. Two Bridgets. Two Field Blowers. Four Float Stones. Four Ultra Balls. Three Choice Bands. And then my one-ups are Special Charge and Rescue Stretcher. Alright, now on to the energies. Energy count list is kind of short. It's just four rainbow energies. Four DCEs. And then four grass energies. The one problem I have with this deck, I just wish I could fit more grass energies in here, because occasionally it's an issue getting the energy that you need, but it wasn't as bad as it used to be. But other than that, I really like this deck. Worked out really well for me. Thanks for watching.